When performing the barbell bicep curl, it is imperative that we do not use momentum in order to swing the bar. We want to remain nice and still, keeping the elbows by our side, gripping the bar tight, keeping our hands just outside shoulder width apart.